together from the 98, and when she came near, has made a Battle Cat bracelet cross. Or Battle Cat bracelet, and then you can, like, make them longer to turn them into headbands, or, like, use some duct tape and put them as headbands, like this. Or turn them into belts. What you're going to need is a piece of string about as long as you are tall. Line up the two edges and take one battle cap and stick them through the bottom and top. So, then, once you're done with that, you got your first one done. Okay. You want to lay your second one right on top of it like this. You stick two little holes in between. And then take your top one and put it through the next bottom. Like this. And push it through. Pull it through. And then there you have your first set. You want to tighten it really tight. And then you want to take your third one and line it up with the second one you did. Do the exact same step and take the top one through the bottom one through the top. Demonstrate one more time. Then just repeat this step until you have it the length of your hand that you want to. And then they should turn out to be like this. So, just keep on doing that. And then we'll get to our next. Once you finish it, like I have, you can, this one's going to be my anklet, but I guess I can show you how to do that. If you take your anklet or belt, whatever you want to be doing, or hand or whatever, and then you just, like, wrap it around, and you should have a lot of extra strength. You just put it through the neck. Put it through the next loop like this. Not too tight on your skin. And take your next one and put it through the bottom one. And then, just see if I can get this thing on. And then once you get that, you just tie it, you double knot it. And then, there is, you know, a bottle cap and a bracelet or a band or whatever. So, subscribe and comment. Bye.